Lord.
Roar, but don't tie.
Batman speaking. Warning all of you to brace yourselves for big news.
The biggest.
Tell them, Robin.
Holy superlatives, Batman. It's really exciting. Soon, very soon.
Drink your beer. Pop the top off a rolling rock. Turn up that rock and roll. Don't lay no boogie-woogie. Oh, I wanna hear that music in my soul. Second gear down Main Street, roaring into town. Women, grab your children, bolt the door, shut her down. Peeking out from windows while the menfolk pray. They speak in frightened whispers, hell, the weak ones faint. Is it a bird? Is it a plane? Is it a demon in the air? A fire-breathing baby-eating mother-beating bear? Is it murder? Is it rape? Is it the Watergate tapes? Or a mere hallucination caused by folks from outer space? No, it's a skinny little boy from Cleveland, Ohio. He's come to chase your women and drink your beer. My, here he are, you see him striding to the bar. He's got a girl on every arm and three or four to spare. Hell yeah, ain't he neat, dressed to kill from head to feet. The tavern glass down, people stare in disbelief. He got the chrome-plated platforms 9 inches high. Batteries in the soul, neon lights on the side. A patent leather jacket with a picture on the back. It's Marilyn in the nude with a tattoo on her ass. It says, skinny little boy from Cleveland, Ohio's come to chase your women, drink your beer. Stand aside from the bar if you haven't come to drink. Throw your water in the sink, give me whiskey in my glass. Bourbon tastes mean, but it sure beats Listerine. It gets your breath twice as clean, get your high twice as fast. Run out of wild turkey, Jack Daniels is fine. Keep a can of tiny cold rib wine. Tequila in a pinch, or even vodka's alright. I got a roaring in my ears, got a burn in my eyes. And I'm a skinny little boy from Cleveland, Ohio. Come drink your women and chase your beer. Good people, good people. Now you know my story, you're aware of my curse and how this decent model citizen was transformed by lust and thirst. Take heed of my warning, walk the straight and narrow trail, shun the galley pen, ladies, bright lights and booze, wealthy, sitting all alone watching TV, home in bed, and your skin will start to prickle and your hands will start to sweat. You reach for the bottle just as sure as I stand. You raise it to your lips, you take a drink and then shazam, you're in. Ectomorphic young man from the Midwest come to rape, pillage, and plunder all over flatland of Cleveland. Skinny little boy.
Gottfried here. There was no one bigger when it mattered less. The man with the perfect face for radio. The tattooed madman psycho, Mike!
See that sign? This is real, brother! This is wrestling!
To back up into the ring in just a moment or two for more exciting fucking action.
day, San Francisco town. Tell all the women, it's gonna do me on the prowl. I'm a rocker and a roller, a little funky Jew. I was raised by a gypsy, that's why I had some Smokey Johnson.
Psycho Mike.
He's here.
Hey, this is the tattooed madman Psycho Mike. And if you don't want to get locked in a mental ward with me, you'll click like and hit subscribe now. The Tattooed Madman Psycho Mike, and this has been my twisted world of Masters of Mayhem. Part-time crazy, 100% psycho. Thank you very much for joining me. See you on the next episode of Psycho Mike's Twisted World of Masters of Mayhem. So, stay sick, turn blue, scratch glass, climb walls, but most importantly, do it while you can. Don't get caught. And stay fucking crazy. Huh?
I want you to stay sick, turn blue, scratch glass, climb walls, but most importantly, do what you can, don't get caught. I'd stay fucking crazy.
I've seen your stupid videos. Actually, I'm lying. I haven't seen your stupid videos. I've heard about your stupid videos. From me to you, go fuck yourself.
Oh!